Ilocos Norte First District Representative Sandro Marcos launched the solar-powered charging stations project. The presidential son rolled out the sustainable project at DepEd Ilocos Norte and Shamrock Elementary School. This is expected to provide clean energy access to local communities and to empower the students with renewable energy.